You know, Genghis Khan recognized his firstborn son. He said, you know what? It wasn't her fault that she's kidnapped and everything. I'm recognizing, whether it is or not, he said, I'm recognizing it as my son. But after he's gone,